Hello everyone, I'm Abby from Planning. Today we are at Plastic System booth with Andrew.
Hi. Nice to see you. My name is Andrea Gardelin. I'm from Plastic System Shanghai company. The company is below to Pegaso Industry Group. It's a holding company from Italy. Total, we are 9 company, different name, different sectors of industry. And I'm covering the position of plant manager and sales director Asia Pacific. I live in China 10 years already. Yeah. And our company produce machine for treat plastic material. So dry the material plastic, remove the water, centralized feeding system, transportation, traceability of the material and so on. Mainly we are in the industry of preform and caps with our partner ASCII, injection molding machine company from Bolton. And related to, except to them, we have also the business on the wind power. So here there is one system can dose different 9 material type to make special final product of PET foam. Yeah. And then we are also in the electrical business of the car.
Thank you for sharing. Or maybe you can show us one of your machines and tell us its functions.
Yeah, so here we can have the small dryer to dry the material for application on medical and on the electronic device like Samsung, iPhone. They use this special machine to dry the small, the granules of the plastic material to make small parts inside the phone.
Yeah.
And here we have the dosing unit to dose the material, dosing colorant.
This one is dosing unit.
Yeah. This machine will be dosed plastic material, such like a master batch, to make a color on the final product.
Thanks for Andrew. And
thanks to you to come in our booth. And welcome to anyone want to see us.
If you want to know more information about company, about their company, you can visit our Polynink YouTube. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Thanks a lot.